There we go. Laurel's coffee shop, where I've just had a full English breakfast, courtesy of a former world strongest man. Very enjoyable it was too. Now we're off to Richmond.